So, next question is Shyamsundar Krishna Das. Thank you for the nectarian class, as sweet as ever. Guru Maharaj, I read the Srimad Bhagavatam 1075, chapter of Krishna's daily activities, that Krishna meditates on his energy called Brahman every Brahma Muhurta. Could you explain why does Krishna need to meditate on Brahman when Brahman is inferior to him? Krishna is performing these pastimes as a human being. These pastimes of Krishna is like that of a human being. And he is in the earth planet, in the material world. Therefore, through his act, he is actually teaching us how to act. Like this, in a similar note, one can question, well, Krishna is the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Why did he take initiation from Sandipani Muni? Why did he go to study under Sandipani Muni? Right? So it's because he is acting as a human being and he is teaching us how every human being should act. In this way, he is teaching us that everybody should have a spiritual master. Everybody should have spiritual guidance. Krishna, when he wakes up in the morning, he is meditating on Brahman. What is Brahman? Brahman is the source of the whole creation. So he is seeing, in the morning before he begins his day, he sees what this material nature is like through this meditation, that the source of everything is Brahman, this world is a transformation of Brahman. And of course, Krishna knows that this Brahma Jyoti is his bodily effulgence. But we should not think that Brahma Jyoti is our bodily effulgence. We should rather see that this ultimately, that is the source of all creation, where we are going to get involved throughout the day.